discuss the sector polynomial of class 9. In this chapter, first we discuss what is called polynomial. Suppose I write 4x square plus 6x plus 5. And we will check the power of the variable, whether it is positive integer or not. If it is positive, then it is polynomial. So here the variable is x, power is 2, positive. Variable is x, power is 1, positive. So it is polynomial. It is polynomial. Suppose I write 4x cube, 6x square, 9x. Variable are x, x and x. Here power is 3, positive. Positive. Yes, it is also polynomial. Suppose I write 4x to the power of, not 4 only, 5x to the power minus 3 I write, plus 6x plus 7. It is not a polynomial because power is not a positive integer. So if the power of the variable is positive integer, then it is a polynomial. Is it? Again, some cases we get, suppose 4x to the power 1 by 2 plus 6x to the power 3 by 2 plus 6. It is also not a polynomial. Because power of the variable is what? Is it in fraction? Not in the positive integer. Integer means what? Minus 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 0, 1, 2, 3. These are integer. So that is fraction. So it is not polynomial. Suppose I write 5 root x plus 6x. So 5 root x means what? 5 root x means what? X 1 by 2 plus 6x. So it is also not a polynomial. It is not a polynomial. Is it? So this is all about that. What? Polynomial.